So, a quick shoutout to Jay-Z Valdez. Shoutout sa iyo, Lods. At kay Byron Escobar. Shoutout sa inyo. Idol Lister. Shoutout sa inyong lahat. Salamat sa panonood at pagsuporta. Thank you. Here's Simmons.
Money! You know, fatigue might be creeping in on him now. He just hasn't had the best fourth quarter.
Outside Irving. Outside Durant. The baseline Jay. Can't get it to go. Now here's Ellis. Outside Green. Here's Simmons. Connects. Timeout called. The Nets. Here's Irving. Oh, that's blocked. And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet. And now we've got the intentional foul. That's the first, Nick. And he hits both free throws here. So now
those foul shots put them that much more in the driver's seat.
It's up a three. Yes! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here. And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. He's able to hit the second one. And that launches it. Good! And that shot brings them to within just one. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way.
I'll tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Brooklyn with the ball. And here's Durant. Right between the eyes. And the 76ers call time here. Here's Simmons. A huge shot to tie it up.
Guys, he's one of the main reasons this game is tied up. I mean, he's done his part to keep them in.
Regulation is ended, and we're heading to overtime. Well, if you love great competition and neck-to-neck basketball action, this one has been a great one. Overtime number one, getting going right now. To the middle, Green. A flawless finish on the alley-oop. Pass to Irving. Harden outside. Shot clock at six. Good. Here's Simmons. Pass to Harris. Five on the clock. They get it back. And it's Drummond missing. Well, as we saw, four quarters not enough. We're just over a minute into overtime. Now, here is her. Pass to Drummond. Now, Green. Simmons. And he drops him away up off the glass. 33 points for him. In overtime here, a minute and a half off the clock. Irving. It's Drummond with the rebound.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
Here's Simmons. Pass to Green. Perfect on the shot. Swishes it through. Here is Harden. Outside Irving. Now, here's Harden. There's the three. And the Nets, another three.
They are wreaking havoc on them with the three-point shot here.
We're in overtime if you just joined us. 2.5 minutes through it. Outside Green. Embiid. And two free throws. He hits the first one, and that. And he is unable to get the second one.
They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
Here's Simmons. Here's Simmons. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Throws down the alley-oop slam. To the inside. Lays up the pick. Outside Griffin. Knocked away. Outside Durant. Just five on the clock. Shot on the wing. Outside Durant.
Sinks it. That shooter, Kevin. He just lives for the big shot.
Here's Simmons. Pass to Harris. Shoots the three. Knocks down the three.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
A little under 3.5 minutes into it. Here is Harden. Now, here is Irving. And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
And now they decide to foul intention. He drops the first one. That... Can't sink it. And that was an important free throw. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. There's the screen. Pass to Durant. All alone. Missed. A second chance effort. Oh, no good. Here's Simmons. We're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul. And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. That's off as well, so he misses both. So it's the 76ers.